you're throwing your body up a bit at the catch, try to position the blades in. Be a little more relaxed around the catch floor. There it is, much better. Charlotte, you're breaking those arms right off the catch as well. See if you can hold up just a little bit longer before you break your arms. You got real gradual square ups. Even gonna be a little bit more direct with the square ups. Doesn't have to be a lightning fast one, but just a little bit faster than what you have there. That's better. Careful here, both of you are lunging into the stern a little bit. Going back to the early, the slow roll. Also, Charlotte starting to drop your elbows in the release. So try to keep them up a little bit more. Go a little bit deep right off the catch. Laura, missing a little bit of water there. Better, Laura. Charlotte, early square ups, quicker square ups. And Charlotte, we're starting to drop our elbows at the release. Elbows up, keep those blades buried. Charlotte, hang on those elbows longer. Don't break your arms quite early. There we go, Charlotte, better.